So let's say you're receiving funds. Do you have to give a progress report, or do you report to someone or some institution for this?
Well, that's a great question. And there's probably two sides you're asking to. The Smash Fund is for entrepreneurs. Okay? It's for influencers and entrepreneurs and people who are really willing to go for their dreams. Okay? So first of all, as an entrepreneur, you've got to report to yourself. You're the highest power you have. As far as reporting your goals, this is not like the other crowdfunding platforms. You get your connectivity revenue share no matter what you do. You don't have to say, well, today I used it to buy this, this, and this. I'm going to put ink in my... That's up to you, okay? And as passion begets passion, so as the engines begin to roll and turn, you'll be sharing more and more. Just like Instagram and Facebook and LinkedIn and all that, people just begin to share more about what they're doing. It will be obvious. So no, there is no reporting mechanism as far as are you earning revenue for a certain purpose. It's your purpose is for what you as an entrepreneur and your passions are. Now on the other side, let's talk about what's given to you at the end of the year. This is, Smash Fund is a public benefits corp. There were actually very few public benefits corps set up back in 2015 when Smash Fund set this up. And the beauty of this, we set this up this way so that you could, so that Smash Fund could literally donate. We're talking donate, there's a key word. Donate back to the crowd, which is all of us, as far as a donation model, up to 80% of its revenue. That's what makes Smash Fund so special. The way it's set up with the SEC and the corporation is saying public benefit corps are required to support social, well-being, all of these types. You can look up a public benefit corp. But you're saying we're a corporation and we're going to support everybody else because we're a public benefit corp. So when, at the end of the year, when you get your little report from how much you've earned, it will be marked as, I believe, it's not ordinary income. It's not saying this is everything. You get to actually go to your accountant and based on your tax level, determine how much is truly a donation or how much do you need to make as an actually income and expense.